And for the next one, you're going to be doing minute and a half scissors. Now you have to go around the ball with your front foot first. And then when you come back the other way, use your left foot. Notice that when I slow down, I do quick feet on the side, so I'm not rushing it. If it becomes too easy, then you just go all at once.